Previously on Teen Stories.
You made me forget Stacey for good now.
I realized that Katherine is not Stacey. I want to break up with Katherine.
Look at yourself! You still love Mark, don't you see it? He loves you and you love him back! Look at your boyfriend, he's an asshole! He dropped out of school! Mark is so much better than him! Do you hear me?
Hey, Katherine.
Mar, where have you been? It's been 2 days I've been trying to reach you.
I was really busy.
And what were you doing?
Nothing.
Well, you seem to be really worried. What's up?
I'm okay.
Well, wanna have sex again?
No, Katherine. Our relationship is not about sex.
Okay, well, I thought you wanted to.
Katherine. It's not because I'm a guy that means that I think with my dick instead of my head.
I know. Relax, Mark. What's going on?
Katherine, I have to tell you something.
Oh crap, I'm sorry, my dad's here. I have to go, okay? Love you. Bye.
Stacey?
Mark, shut up and let me talk.
Okay.
I was just jealous because you had sex with your girlfriend.
How do you know I'm seeing someone?
I heard Mandy talking with her boyfriend.
What are you talking about? Mandy doesn't have a boyfriend.
Whatever, Mark. I just had sex with Nick to make you jealous because I was jealous.
Are you happy? It worked. You always want to hurt me.
Hurt you? You are the one who hurt me. It's because of you if I had sex with Nick. But Mark, you were my first one and Nick was the biggest mistake of my life. And I regret it. I broke up with Nick and I want you to tell Mandy that she was right. And I'm really sorry. When I was in Europe, I wanted to call you, but I was just afraid that you wouldn't want to talk to me. I will never forget you, Mark. I love you, but we just can't be together. We always hurt each other, and if we really love each other, it's never gonna work. I'm waiting for the train right now. I decided to move back to Europe, and this time I'm not coming back. And I want you to know that I really love you, and I will never, never, ever forget you. I wish you all the best of luck, success, and I wish you be happy. Bye, Mark.
Jennifer.
Hi, Mike.
I'm coming home. I'm
what?
Coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of.